Hi, how are you? Pretty good. Yeah. So, this is okay to be out here on this part, this piece of land?
Yep, the pink stakes mark, well, a lot of them are taken down, but the pink stakes mark,
okay.
Setting up our signs just on the edge of that.
Okay. All right.
About to call
up on pole. Okay. I just want to make sure we're good.
Yeah.
But I don't know.
There's a couple of bad accidents on the freeway.
Okay.
I passed a couple on the way out here, so the troopers are busy today.
Yeah. We're just a little worried because there's technically a there's an ordinance against in-ground signs, but they've never enforced it on us before, even when they've been
here.
Oh,
okay.
So we think we're probably not violating any actually enforced.
I can't tell
rules.
with your hat on. You Lucy?
Yeah.
I have your camera in the car. Don't let me forget to give it to you.
Oh yeah, I totally forgot about that.
I thought you did. Well, at least the ground isn't frozen hard enough. You can't stick them in yet. Okay, this is the whole women's health clinic, and they perform first and third second trimester abortions here. They are having some group come out today and bless their facility. So Pro-Life Action Ministry is coming out just to know where we stand, that we do not approve of abortion, And we certainly do not think that any church should be blessing an abortion clinic. The only blessing we want on an abortion clinic is for them to stop performing abortions and for the staff to repent and convert and become actually for women's health and the child's health. To truly take care of the woman. So again, this is with Pro-Life Action Ministries protesting the blessing of abortions. Again, we're out in Bloomington at Women's Whole Health Clinic, where they perform first and second trimester abortions.
fucking loser!
Should I grab a sign?
I don't know. Ask Thomas. I'm just helping. So, 8 weeks from conception, six weeks from conception, that is a human being. A 23-week-old fetus that is the death of another human being. A very cruel death of another human being. And we got a lot of snow on here. But this is a 9-week-old fetus. And that too is another human being. A human life is being taken. Thank you. Oh, let me see. This is Women's Whole Health Clinic out in Bloomington, where they perform first and second trimester abortions. Today, they are having a blessing on their clinic. And the only blessing that we think they should have is the blessing to stop abortions and have the employees here convert to actually being for pro-life, for the well-being of the mother and the child. Too often when women have abortions, they regret it and they don't have any support from these clinics after that. So you need to love the mother and the child. And True Choice is giving them the support they need to choose life. Okay, I'm gonna go off for now. I'll come back on later. I think 12:30 is when more people will be showing up to support the Pro-Life Action Ministry mission. Going off for now.